right, let me see. Falcon, how are you doing?
Lights are good. Green screen's good. Audio tracks are on. Music's on. Webcam's good. Mic is good. Change the day. Streamlabs is on. Steam's open. Publish a thing. Publish a tweet. Hopefully the notification ends up going out today because it didn't yesterday. Good, thanks. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. I'm glad you're good. Roman, I hope you're doing good. Oh, nice, fuck. Crespo, I hope you're good. I'm doing good, Kenny. How are you? Just barely or just not get coins today. I don't know. We'll see. James, hope you're doing good. Rockwell, hope you're good, bud. You alright? That's good. Super Cub, hope you're doing alright. Taserface, hope you're good. You good, Rockwell? That's good. Black Lotus, Masty, Snot Yay, Stale, hope you guys are doing good. Alright, I'm gonna give this notification like another 5 minutes, and if it doesn't do it itself, I'll just do it myself. Tarantia, hope you're doing good. Laxi, hope you're doing alright. Actually, I will give it until this song is over, and then I'll just send it out myself. UofL, hope you're doing good. We got 19 in at the moment. Liam has a community at 125.4. World is a lot better at 108.8. Did I miss anybody? Hungry Burger, hope you're doing good. Alright, we got 20 in. Captain, hope you're doing good. Kaiser, hope you're good. Make that 22. Shoops, hope you're doing alright. I'm Hope you're good too. Yeah, I'm doing good. Glad you're good. All right, 23 in. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Provincial, hope you're alright. Haukara, Rob, hope he is good. Oh, did I just do it? Yeah, no? What was that? Oh, no, it was a different Discord. Damn it. Alright, yes. If it doesn't do it by the time the song ends, I'll just put it out myself. Alien Age. Formed from Alien and Age. Well, thanks. The official status of an alien. Let's see. I got my second COVID shot today. They called and were like, if you can get here today, a spot opened up. Not. Just got it. Did just do it? Okay, it did. It did stop. Good. Dance Laxia, there's Super Cub. I never opened up the marbles portal, so I should do that. Whoops. There we go. Here comes Super Cub. Are you gonna book it? Oh, really? Well, now you don't have to. Quaid, how are you doing? Why did Sweden start paying barcodes inside the battleships so they could scan an avian? Yeah, yeah. Here comes Shubes and Yeville. And Rob. Rob takes the lead. Good thing you're pretty good, buddy. Provincial in lead now. Here comes Super Cub. Getting stuck a little bit. There goes Provincial. Here comes Stale. But Super Cub will hold on for the win. That is your third total win in here. First on the season. First race on the season as well. Okay. Everybody survived. Top 10 Super Cub, Fuka, Rob, Snotty, Captain, Laxia, Stale, Shubes, Black Lotus, and Roman. First win in your first race in the season. Twists and Turns. What's up next? So Joe's provoked. Yeah, he's got to be cleared now, surely. You'd think so. Steven, hope you're doing all right. Clagger, hope you're doing good. Skybox didn't record all day. Holkenberg, hope you're doing all right. Yeah, me too, Kevin. And the Paul Caldung is used for medicinal purposes. What kind of medicinal purposes? Reinstalling Dirt 5, are you? Dirt 5, is that the same one I played on stream and it was garbage? They sent me the code? Yeah, it was. I wish you luck with that. They moved to the BT sport too. Oh, okay. Ford, up, you doing all right? All right, play Euro Truck. Oh, I know the game's gonna finish to career mode. Fair enough. Did they ever optimize it? Because, like, when I played it, it was okay. Like, it looked pretty, but, like, it was very poorly optimized. It lagged every 30 seconds. And baseball beats the one. That was the All-Star game. New Garden, hope you're doing all right. All right, we got 27 in. Quaid has Kamini at 151.2. World is 137.6. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Glad he, yeah, bro, that ball was murdered. He murdered that shit. That was a derby ball. Okay, games went in special stage. I had no lag problems. Well, that's good. I mean, again, to be fair, when I played it, it was like right when it came out. And it was really poorly optimized at the time. I can't complain too much because I got it for free, but I'm glad to hear they've at least fixed that. It's a lot better than that condescending ass Monster Jam game. Here comes Ford, Stale, and Quaid. Masty in there as well. Really, Kevin. Kayla, thank you for following. Hope you're doing well. Yeah. Here comes Ford. There's me, Steven, Masty. Yoshi, how you doing? The Chuck E. Cheese video. Ah, yes. Charles Entertainment Cheese. Oh, really? Quite nice. Here comes Lewis Hamilton, Stale, and Steven. A little late there, Yoshi. Fuck, thank you. Quaid keeps his community. Here comes Wisebot again. Oh, shit. Oh, no, not Wisebot again. Yep, Wisebot wins. Followed by Lewis Hamilton, Stale, Steven, Ford, Rob, Masty, Shubes, Black Lotus, and Quaid. Wisebot won both GPs yesterday, by the way. And it strikes again. 125, two ahead of Nightbot now and tied with Kligro. God save us from Wisebot. Everybody survived, because I don't see how you would die. So nobody's died this GP yet, actually. 406 on the season for Wisebot. Twisting Tumbles up next. Woogie Man, hope you're doing alright, buddy. Falcon has community at 54.3 on this one. World is just a little bit over 51 seconds. A few nights for your old man. Nice. Nice. Did you have fun? Kevin. That's pretty good. Cold Steel, hope you're doing alright. We got 29 in. I have Quake. I have not played the third one, though. I've often considering doing it for the YouTube. 30 in. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Yeah, it's too hot around here to be having hair, Wookiee Man. First too much shoulder age, but now yeah. Some of the dialogue's hilarious though. Years ago, I was Chinese. Oh, is that so? When you do that a couple days ago. Here comes Bond. See if anyone tries to shortcut. That's how Falcon set the community. Not looking like it, unless Clagro does it. He would have to if he wants a chance. Alright, let's see. It's Quaid. Followed by Provincial, Fuka, Masty, Cold Steel, Donkey, Snotty, Lewis Hamilton, Nightbot, and Kenny. That gets Quaid 336. Solid 5 ahead of Snotty now, 14 behind Steel. Got a birthday? That's right, it is your birthday today. Well, happy birthday. Everybody's fucking born in fucking July. Get, how are you doing? I think so, Shubja, yeah. To make the third one. Sean, get, how are you guys doing? You're born in August? Yeah, I was born in June, so we're on the outskirts, Captain. Everybody survived again. Nobody's died this GP. Good, you're pretty good, buddy. 8 on the season for Quaid. Multilane Madness is up next. Yeah, summer babies, yeah. Wookiee Man, favorite host. Yeah. And Bond, favorite host. Duckman Dave, hope you're doing good. Steven, thank you for the host. Got 31 in. Community is 106 by Winners Me. World is 101.2. 31, if you're not in, you have 30 seconds. cap makes it 32. Prevents it. Here comes Clagro. And there's Wisebot. There's Steven Supercup. Flushing the game? Oh, yeah. I think most of us watched it. Here comes Wisebot. People finally died this GP. I am watching. Probably Captain. As far as Suns go, yeah. And Wisebot wins again. And makes three straight GPs with two wins. For Wisebot. You know that command, nobody's ever won three GPs in a row? That might be about to be broken by a fucking bot. Unless somebody else goes off this GP, Wisebot might be the first account to win three GPs in a row. Every guy's missed because they tried to be clever taking it. Not really. They missed because they weren't warmed up. I don't know why the fuck Southgate put them in the game with only like a minute left in the game and expected them to take these massive penalties. I put it more on Southgate than anybody. There, the eight that died. 24 survived, 4 of 7 for Wisebot, 2 this GP. Endurance test. Last minute sub thing worked in the World Cup. Who won that World Cup, Rob? Italy were a better team. They were a better team on paper, yeah. But I mean. For coming in and winning England's first ever penalty shootout. That don't make it a good idea. Just because it worked once doesn't mean it was a good idea. Ralph, hope you're doing good. 32 in. 7, so hope you're good. 33, if you're not, you have 30 seconds. Cyber Switch has community at 206, world is 156. Go. 35 alive. Rez, hope you're doing good. Doing good, how are you? Pretty good. Pretty good. Glad you're doing good. Here comes Hulkenberg, Roman, and me. There's Laxie and Shubes on the other side. Most people going this way, though. There's something about it that made me think that. Probably just England's history of penalties in general. What made you think that? Here comes Hulkenberg. Check whispers, let me see. What is that called? Steam Coat. Quit. How are you gonna give me something on your birthday? I don't think you understand the concept of birthday. Let me see. Oh, nice. Well, thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. This is 50 gigabytes? Goddamn. Here comes Roman, and Roman wins. Generally, yeah, the third one. Did you just have an extra code, or? Roman, that's 34 for you. Thank you for that clip. Might as well. I appreciate it, buddy. Going back to issue. Fuka makes it, everybody will survive. Top 10, Roman, Stale, me, Bond, Dave, Taserface, Hulkenberg, Laxia, Steven, and Rockwell. History video on a few Chuck E. Cheese locations in Kentucky. The history of Charles Entertainment Cheese is a mighty one. 7 on the season for Roman. Up next, Devil's Chaos. Aviation, how are you, bud? There we go, poor player, you won't be right. Charles, pretty shitter. Alan, hope you're doing good. I don't know, yeah, how you been? Up and down, I get you. It's an up and down kind of time. We got 32 in. Wichita Highlands has community at 249.5. World is a fuck ton better at 132.7. 34 in. If you're not, you have 30 seconds. All right, Kevin. On that foot, I don't think so. Damn, got him. That's right, I almost forgot. What'd you do? Did you break your foot? Oh, you broke your toe. That's right. Yeah, you said you kicked a tree stump instead of a football. That's brutal. Here comes sevens. Over 5 weeks now, still can't drive. Damn. That's gotta be the worst toe to break. Because, like, if you break any of the smaller ones, like, you know, it still sucks, but, like, you can deal with it. But, like, breaking your big toe, I imagine it's just not fun. Here comes sevens. Jesus, shoot. .122 in Palm Springs. How do you cope with that? I know, right? Palm Springs is usually a vacation spot, too. Not right now, it's not. I haven't been to Palm Springs in a couple years. Totally sucks, Jesus. That's been longer than a couple years. When's the last time I went to Palm Springs? 2016. Yeah. Yeah, right before I graduated high school. Or right after, I think, actually. See, I haven't been to Palm Springs in 5 years. But you can fly there, true. Where is he in there? My mom broke her toes recently as well. She broke like the middle one. Only you can set me free. Really good. It's according to my fang. Let's see. It is 80 Fahrenheit, so 26.6 Celsius. Here comes our car. This is why I got rid of my hair. Oh, an ingrown toenail. Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, it's not something you should neglect. Here comes Super Cub again. Super Cub is our top candidate to stop our Wisebot's Reign of Terror as Super Cub gets his second win this GP. What's up, Jambo? What did the films Titanic and The Sixth Sense have in common? I see dead people. Oh my god. How you doing, buddy? That is 4 wins in here, Super Cub. Doubled your win total in here today in just 6 races. Really glad, damn. Probably around the same here. Okay, I got second, followed by Ralph Rockwell, Stale, Black Lotus, Quaid, Roman Hulkenberg, and Captain. Pretty good yourself? I'm pretty good, buddy. I'm glad you're good. 23 survived, so that means 14 died. There are the 14. There's those survived, two on GP for Super Cup. Super Cub. Pixels Portal Alley's up next. Fair enough, Shoes. Cyber Switch, hope you're doing good. Doing a solid slap. I did see that, yeah. Oh no, I didn't see it was gonna be on Sci-Fi. On Sci-Fi? Holy shit, that's a throwback. Remember when SmackDown was on Sci-Fi? In like the late 2000s? That's crazy. They're probably gonna... I'm probably gonna draw a really shit rating, but I mean, to be fair, it's on Sci-Fi. Might be a really high rating for the Sci-Fi channel, though. I didn't sleep, physically passed out, but next day got better. And ECW, yeah. Blacklin, hope you're doing good. If you've never played the Portal Alley, by the way, on average, around 8 or 9 survive. If the map's feeling maybe like 7 or 8. If the map's feeling generous, maybe 9 or 10. If it's not, maybe 5 or 4. The point is, not a lot of you are going to live. We have 33 in. KZR's community at 102.3. World is 23.4. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Call it again, bet. Prime Operator, hope you're doing alright. Nah, that's right, yeah, Lewis Hampton put the wrong play. Damn, rip. Ikum Snotye, he is cat, and cat is him. There goes Quid. There goes me. Here comes Roman. There's Taserface. Probably Quid, yeah, to be honest with you. Taserface dies. Whole bunch of you just died. Down to 15 now. Quaid is zooming. Might be zooming too high though. Yep. Same with Black Lotus. James is still alive. Here comes Super Cub again. We are down to 6 now. Make that 5. It's just Super Cub, 7s, James, Rob, and Nightbot. Yeah, back with Colt Berry, everybody on commentary. Oh man, Series 3 was terrible. Everybody on the even playing field. Rob trying to roll off, he couldn't quite do it. Sevens did though. So did James. Looks like it'll be Sevens or James then, because these are gonna break first, and you called it again. James wins, followed by Sevens, Super Cub, and then it'll be Rob and Nightbot. Yes, I'm just getting up. Don't judge me. Oh, I'm judging you. How are you doing, bud? I don't know, Rob. What's going on? James, that is 151 in here for you. You tie Wookiee Dave. Good, you're pretty good. Only 5 survived, 6 on a season for James. Up next is Off the Rails. Still going with my hero? Well, I don't know, are you? Proving too shortly, and play again for 10 seconds. Alright, Quaid has a community at 118, the world is 109, point basically 9. We have 35 alive, if you're not, you have 30 seconds. Hero or my family or my boat. Let's see who gets down here first. See if anyone takes a super middle. It is the quickest way, but it's also pretty difficult to accomplish. Oh, Snite, you got it. Set a Prime Operator. And it looks like Prime Operator's gonna get there quicker. See how this goes. Operator will drop in there first and won't have any problems. Will not be a threat to the community record. There comes Snotye. Ooh, and Snotye is gonna fly in there. Quaid just flew off the map. Snotye sneaks his way to a win. That is 3:32 for Snotye. Back to 4 behind Quaid. Here comes Duckman Dave for second. Stale overshoots there. Blade gets third. James fourth, followed by Roman. There's Sean, Laxia, Nightbot Lotus, and Lewis Hamilton. Here comes the rest of them. Nice. Okay. Snotye wins. 20 of 37 survived. There's a 17 that died. 8 on the season for Snotye. Up next is Scared Straight. Louis has community in this at 122.4. It's our longest standing community record. He's had it like over a year, I think. World is 107.4. Pretty good, Scar. How are you, bud? Not too bad, Scar. Alright, we got 34 in. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Make that 35. Like, even looking for my window for the last 5 minutes? Why? Now you don't care. Here comes Donkey. Here's Hungry Burger. I don't think you see me. Good, how are you? The host name. Oh, really? Wow. Wow. That sounds pretty good, Rob, actually. Greg Davies gonna host. And Noah's one of the captains. That sounds pretty good. Yeah, true. You know, I just got the fish joke title. Here comes Sevens. Rod Gilbert, Here comes Shoes. Franco, how are you, bud? Oh, Shoobs gets tied up a little bit, and here comes Sevens, who also gets tied up. And Shoobs will take it right back. That back got you. Shoobs wins, solved by Sevens, Provincial, Yoshi, Prime Operator, Cyber Switch, Donkey, Wisebot, me, and Blade. For Shoobs, that is... No one knows my spell. I'm gonna shake less because Allie's not here. For Shoobs, that is 131. Seven died. It was Fuka, Quaid, Hunger Burger, Rob, Ged, Woogeyman, and Nightbot. Shoobs is the winner, 9 on the season for her. Up next is Express Delivery. World record is now better than Fishy's community record, because for those of you who missed it, they fixed it. They fixed the shortcut on this map. So, it is doable in that time again. a shortcut had been broken for a good couple months. All right, we got 27 in. Make that 28. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. So he gets down here first. Looks like it's Frongo. Frongo and Rockwell. A lot of Evers right behind. Frongo has 3 on the season. Rockwell has 3 as well. All right, let's see who takes the shortcut. Ooh, Frongo did not. He's gonna go off the map as well. Fishy keeps the community. There goes Rob, and overshot it. There goes James, also overshot it. Provincial, got it. He's gonna fly out. No, he's gonna stay in. It would have counted either way, though. Where's Fishy been? I don't know. I haven't seen him in a while. First victory? Really? You don't have one here? Okay. Write that down though. I was just about to check that. Liam, how are you, bud? Cyber Switch got second, followed by Stale, Rockwell, Scarl, Bond, Steven, Ged, Quaid, and Kenny. Good thing, sorry, you're pretty good, buddy. I haven't seen Fishy in a bit, and I haven't seen Psionic in a little bit either. Join the club, buddy. 14 died. There they are. Been a year since we've seen this one. Seen which one? The Gauntlet. Oh, this one. Oh. Yeah, you're right, bud. Probably, yeah. Roman has Kimi Nanis at 223.7. world is 158.1. Whew. 32M. What is, Quinn? Fall Guys reveal stream? It's at 1 p.m. That's like 5 a.m. What the fuck? Where are their devs from? Oh yeah, they're based in London. That makes sense. Han, I hope you're doing alright. We have 37 in. Yeah, that's 5 a.m. my time, brother, so no, I'll be asleep. 37 in, 38 if you nod and you have 30 seconds. Oh no, he wasn't talking about you, Shoops. He was talking about this one. This one was a regular here, like over a year ago. And she had a worm farm. Didn't know they were UK based. No, neither did I until just now. Learn something new every day. Eckham's James. I can barely see the road from the heat coming on. Reach down. There's Sean. Manny Rose back on NXT and Joe cleared, yeah. Mandy's back. Poor Dana. And Joe's gotta be cleared after that. He made a joke about you being the same person. Ah. Plan's idea was Takashi's cast was fire. Yeah, that does explain a lot, actually. To be fair, Blade also probably thinks that KD is Allie's alternate account. I rest my case? Yeah, fair enough. It's not, nope. Here comes Rocklow, Taser Face, Hole Convert. That's such a random... So random. Jeez, what? Like... Sending Mandy back to NXT? I mean, good for her, I guess. Because she'll probably get booked better, but like... That's so weird. Here comes Taserface. And gets the win. What's wrong issue? You might have winning. Taserface, what was your old account name?
emoji at Jess.
Wookie Dave, I knew you were one of the Daves. Don't you still have that account, though? Or is it just a different account? Because I swear I saw that account here recently. Maybe I'm losing my mind. Either way, I'll count it. Came a few days ago, did you? That's why you've been Taserface for longer. But who knows about with my memory. I'll change it on my board, so I remember. So that's 152 wins for you, then. I'll put a little thing. There we go. Taserface, Cyber Switch, Hulkenberg, Lewis Hamilton, Sevens, and Sean will win survive. Funnel's up next. Luxembourg Coffee, thank you, Funnel. Hope you're doing good. Borgen, hope you're good. Well, when I do him and her, do you want me to say requested by Taserface, or do you want me to just say requested by Dave? Because I have it written down as Dave. Dave will do. All right. Donkey has community at 221 point almost 4, world is 159. Welcome back, Captain. Captain, do you see Lucas on the 2K cover, by the way? Vaccine setting again, ah. Yeah, I did. Yeah, go for him. That's a good cover, actually. 38 in. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Tate's face, thank you for requesting this, the real one. Was Luke or KD? You got both right? Is KD on one of the alternate versions? Brian, hope you're doing all right. He's one of Dirk and Kareem. Oh, really? Well, that's pretty cool. I saw there was an alternate WNBA cover with, I think, Candace Parker. But I didn't see that one. That's pretty cool. Here comes Borgen and Gep. Borgen has 3 on the season. Ged has 1. There's Ryan as well. Ryan has none yet. Whole bunch of others trailing behind. Ged, Borg, and Ryan still just vibing. No, I haven't heard anything, Captain. Game usually doesn't come out till March, but... yeah, if they're making it, around now is usually the time the cover athlete gets announced, so... they might be waiting till the fans come back. They might be... who knows? Maybe they can announce it this Sunday. Or maybe around SummerSlam. Should be Drew. Yeah. I can see that. There's like a bunch of good picks. Could be Drew. Could be Roman. Could be Lashley. Could be Bayley, Sasha. You could do a cover with Rhea and Bianca. There's a lot of options. Here comes Ged and Ryan. Ryan is a little bit ahead, and Ryan wins. Well, what? 9 for Ryan. That was very close. Only 2 died. Quaid and Weisbach. Top 10 round, Ged, Masty, Ralph, Tubes, Woogeyman, Captain, Donkey, and Super Cub, and Owen Witch, I'm sorry. First one season for you, only took you 19 races. Up next is Templed Steve. I just pairing you guys with Mexican 1? Alright, buddy. Captain, by the way, did you see Moxie Jericho? Yeah, or Omega. Did you see they made that Nick Diaz Robbie Lawler fight official? Round or 2, yeah, I think it's gonna be good, honestly. I'm excited for it. I know, alright, Kevin. Latina girl, if you're doing alright. We have 36 in, make that 37. James has community at 156.2, world is almost 155. How are you? I'm doing pretty good, I hope you're good. We have 37 in, if you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Luxembourg Coffee, I hope you're doing good as well. Steven, hope you're good. 41 in for this one. Shit, that was almost a disaster. My water cup almost fell over, but luckily it got caught on my coffee cup. Yeah, it was fortunate save. Coffee saved the day, alright. Okay. Here's Latina girl. Ryan and Cyber switch right behind. James looks well on his way to keeping his community record. Alright, bud. Oh, gonna get tied up in there. There goes Ryan looking for back to back. In the lead for the moment. And, oop, gets knocked back though. Meanwhile, over there. There goes anybody? Anybody can get through? Looks like Kenny is in the lead now. Quaid on the other side. See how this ends up. Whoops. Here comes Kenny and Quaid and Kligro and Yoshi. Quaid and Kligro zoom for that. As you may know, though, the finish moves on this map. So we'll see how it ends out. Internet shit tonight. Might have to spend my night with the enemy. I mean, the missus. Alright. We'll see you later, buddy. Oh, it's going this way now. Kligro's got to drop quick. Oh, not quick enough. Quaid drops too quick. And, oh, Yoshi drops just quick enough. And Yoshi wins. That is, for Yoshi, 138. You break a tie with Jambo. Or, sorry, not with Jambo, with Anna. And you are two behind Steve and Valkyra. Isn't the enemy the Bebe? Yeah, true. Top 10 was Yoshi, Ryan, Steven, Ralph, Kenny, Roman, Cold Steel, Rockwell, Gary, and Masty. And he just bullies me? Oh, sir. Blade will not survive, and neither will Hulkenberg. Only 12 end up surviving. In addition, top 10, Hungry Burger and Ged also made it. That is 10 wins on the season for Yoshi. Up next is Shattered Dreams. DJ, how are you, bud? How are you? I'm good. Hope you're doing good. Give me a bound of my list. Okay. Red number, hope you're doing good. We have 42 in. Bobby has community at 131.2. World is 131.3. Oh, so Bobby's community is actually better. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Juliet, hope you're good. Rambo's going down high.
Didn't you request that quit?
Yeah, you did. You requested I see that on the main show. How are you? Good. Here comes Blade. Early leader. Got 2 on a season. 2 out in my room? Same. That's why I got my door open, I got a fan on, and I shaved my head. That's my 3-step plan. Got your ear on, fair enough. Blade right for the middle there, nice. Trying to make a living and doing the best I can. Taking the Suns or Bucks night? I don't know. I did say Suns and 6. Yeah, I'll take Suns night, why not? Oh, there goes Hunger Burger, dead. Blade's alive, though. Dave's really nice up, that's good. Bobby's gonna keep his community, he already has. Here comes everybody else, though. Kenny and Roman trying to swipe, Blade trying to hang on. It's gonna be close, and it was Shubes with the steal. Blade gets second, followed by Kenny, Witch, Roman, Liam. GG Blade, psych. Black Lotus, Dave, Hulkenberg, and me. That is 132 for Shubes. That's her second this GP. So Shubes, Wisebot, and Super Cub all have 2 wins this GP. I ended up getting 10th. Red number looking fish. Who the hell is stuck back there? Oh, it's Quaid and Borgen. There's those that died. 24 of you. 20 survived. Shub gets a 10th on the season, 2nd is GP. Up next, Bongo Boogie. Becca has community at 103.4. World is 56.4. Alright, Captain. Hope you feel better. Just stare at the ceiling for like an hour and a half. That worked for me. Imagine being on a keyboard. Imagine. Better just change my name to Sarah Connor and be done with it. Damn, of Wisebot. Damn. Good night, Gab. Alright, 33 in for Bongo Boogie. If you're not in, I recommend getting in because you have 30 seconds. say I'll say it anyway. Here comes Laxia. There goes Roman and Kayser. Seven on season for Roman. Looks like Becca is probably going to keep her community. Roman is going to go just off the map. So will Taserface. So will Woogie Man. Kenny won't, and neither will Masty. And Kenny wins. Really? Always remind you of the finale of Chuck. Oh man, Chuck. That's something I haven't heard about in a while. Kenny, that is 101 wins in here for you now. You are one behind Frongo, two behind Dearden. Survive. There's the 18 that died. Kenny, 16 on the season. Up next, Mountain Mingle, last race is GP. Really, Rob? Jesus. It's a hell of a ton of move channels. Uh, 32 in. Targ Fantasy community is a lot better from the world by about 6 seconds. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Alright, 37. Here comes Woogie Man Super Cub.
Here comes Sevens. Looking for win number 4 on a seal. Kenny right behind with Super Cub, Boogeyman, Yoshi, Sean leading on the other side. See, if anyone tries to shortcut, how it works is using the spinner, you can get swiped through right there, and you can go over the elevator and to the end, and you can skip everything over here. See if anybody tries it. Nobody so far. Hana might give it a go. Missed. I think that's it. Yep, nobody else tried. Here comes Witch and Yoshi. And there's Super Cub looking to secure this GP. Oh, but falls off. And here's Laxia with win number 1. First win for Laxia in here. Really rough. Top 10 was Laxia, Yoshi, Ralph, Taserface, Roman, Wookieman, Steven Wood, Borgen, Hungry Burger, and Kenny. Well, we had 3 accounts with 2 wins. So, nobody's ever won 3 GPs in a row. Wisebot won both of them yesterday. And if Wisebot wins this GP, it'll be the first account to win 3 GPs in a row. So we're about to find out. Boy, in third place, Super Cub. Second place, Witch, the winner. Oh, his Shoobs. Shoobs wins the GP. Wisebot actually did not even come close. Had 2 wins, but had shit finishes outside of that. Super Cub and Shoobs also had 2 wins. Cyber Switch did incredibly well with no wins. Was only 2 points behind Shoobs. The individual wins went to Kenny, Provincial, Yoshi, Roman, Ryan, Taserface, Laxia, Snotye, James, Quaid. 62 different accounts were in that GP. Let's see. Wonder if Wisebot ran out of energy? I don't know. Probably not. Yeah, it doesn't usually. Countdown track would be appropriate. True. Let's see. Which one was that? What was it called?
What set you free? I brought you to me.
Is it Time Down? Is that it? Scarl, what's your countdown map called? Okay, I had it right the first time. Go. Artie, hope you're doing good. We have 36 in for Tetris. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. It's not you, makes it 37. Hannah and Gary make it 39. Let's see. Laxy is in first, immediately bullied out by Borgen, but takes it back. And gets bullied out by Ralph, who's bullied out by Yoshi, who holds it. Yoshi holds it. And let's see how this goes. Gotta wait for somebody to break the block. Looks like Hungry Burger is probably the top candidate. Yep. Okay. Oh, couldn't sneak for that quite yet. Whoa, I got Super Cup. And there comes Yoshi. Blade making a decent run of it. He got caught up there, though. That's probably going to be it for challenges. There goes James. Nightbot. and Yoshi will get the win. Okay. For Yoshi, that is 1 of 39. You are one behind Valkyra and Steve. Top 10, Yoshi, Nightbot, Fuka, James, Roman, Hungry Burger, Quaid, Artie, Rockwell, and Luxembourg. Two people died. Two people got launched. It was Super Cup and somebody else. Do you like that yes or no? If you didn't know, you can vote on community maps by putting exclamation mark vote and then yes or no, or using the yay or nay emotes, like Scaro did. Seven ill on that. It was Snotty in Super Cup that died. Yoshi 11 on the season for you. Now, Wisebot still has energy. It just had really shit finishes. That's why it blew the GP. Battle Ballistic Anger is up next. Okay, this map looks fine. Yeah. Should warn you though, for the rest of this GP though, that some of these maps do contain flashing lights. Possible they could contain flashing lights during a community map GP, so if you suffer from epilepsy, if you're prone to seizures or flashing lights in general, something that bothers you, letting you know it's not a guarantee, but it's a possibility, there could be flashing lights during this GP. If there are at any point, you'll see this overlay on the screen. Again, not a guarantee, but it is possible. There are none in this map, though, that I can see. Record is about a minute, 0.3 seconds. We have 31 in the race. Make that 33. If you're not in a race, then you have 30 seconds to get in. Zarius, hope you're doing good. 37 in for this race. Let's see. You gotta go down and back up. Here comes Hungry Burger and James. Whole bunch of you. There's Roman. Who can force her way through first? Looks like Stale did. Stale's got 7 on the season. Continuing an inch closer to me for most wins. He's gonna get stuck there though. And now allow Kenny to pass. Kenny, who does get caught in there. But looking to get out, can't quite. Nobody quite got out, now everybody does. Meanwhile, some people took an alternate way, it seems. And here comes Dave, Shubes, and Liam. And Dave will win that. Followed by Shubes, Liam, Hulkenberg. That is 150 free wins for you. You're 2 ahead of James. 13 behind Allie. Nightbot got 5th, followed by Roman, Mia, Rockwell, Borgen, and Super Cup. waiting on the errors. And Fuka. Oh, wait, on somebody still? Oh, Fuka went that way. There we go. Really good. Alright, do we like yes or no? Seven-0 on that again. Only one to die was Rob. Second for Taserface. Catastrophic catapulting something. See how this one looks. Looks fine. Yeah. We have 34 in. If you're not in, then you have 30 seconds. Night User has the world at 57.8. Alright, 39 in. And here we go. There's Steven. Bullying his way through there. Calagro. Dave, Gary, Cold Steel, all there as well. Cold Steel looking for his first time to see them. Getting up there. And Cold Steel. Got it. Do you have a win in here, or is that your first? That is your second in here. First on the season. Alright. Second here for Cold Steel. Did we like yes or no? It sure is, Gary. Six oh on that. That's playing Countdown the right way. 6-0, 9 died. There they are. 30 survived. Cold Steel first on the season, only took you 12 races. Chili Sneaky Trail is up next. What we got? Interesting. That looks weird as shit. They look like pretzels. Pretzel sounds good right now, not gonna lie. Which reminds me, did they send me my Twitch check? Because if they did, I'm gonna buy a pretzel. Let's see. Pretzel will have to wait. Okay. We got 35 alive. Record is 108.5 if you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Oh, it'll cost more than that, but... fucking DoorDash fees. I'm gonna end up paying $18 for one fucking pretzel. Let's see. Oh yeah, does Jamba Juice still have pretzels? They do, but they sell them on the online. Oh, they do. I'll have to remember that. As soon as they send me my check, I'm getting a juice and a pretzel. That's what I'm gonna do. Want a pretzel now? Pretzels are good. I honestly don't know if I've had a pretzel in like a couple of years. I can't honestly God remember the last time I had a pretzel. Here comes Yoshi. Also, I've probably said pretzel more in the last 2 minutes than I have in the last 2 years. Big ass bag full of them. Here comes Scaro. Oh, he's going the wrong way. We're all going the wrong way. Except for Dornbus, he's not. And there's Donkey. Donkey or Dornbos, it'll be Donkey. Be addicted to this, and I just press the pieces myself. You know what I'm talking about though, right? I'm not talking about one of them little, like, the small ones. Like, I've had the small, like, ones recently. But, like, I'm talking, like, a big-ass breaded pretzel. Yeah. I haven't had one of them in like 2 years. $20 for Donkey. That you tie Digit and Urlacher. Had to go to Mark Spencer's, get one near me. They aren't that big. Rip. Really, but you never had like a bread pretzel? They're pretty good. Alright, did we like that map? Yes or no? Everybody survived. Donkey won. We got 3-0. We got 4-0. We got 5-0. Do I hear 6-0? Jesus Christ. Shinny, how are you doing? Where the fuck did that come from? Enjoy your pretzel. How are you doing? Well, that makes you the bits board leader. Good night, Rob. Thank you, Pretzel Fairy. everybody survived Donkey 3 on the season. Short Creepy House is up next. Been alright, Jellybean. How about you? Ah, well. Yeah, that's about as advertised. Yeah, yeah, that looks... It's about right to me, yeah. Short Creepy House, yeah. They having a KKK meeting out here? Jesus, look at that. We spent check. Yeah, I may have played it before. I don't really remember though. It's been a while, so. 31 in. If you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Chunk of skin missing from my foot from wearing inappropriate footwear. What classifies as inappropriate footwear? Raken, I hope you're doing good, by the way. I don't remember if I said hi to you. Really, Blade? Jesus. Here comes Black Lotus. Right for the house there. Academy passed high school? Wait a minute, you didn't pass high school. What are you talking about? Well, you'd talk. Air wedge sandals and... Yeah, but I know what the KK is. Yeah, fair enough. Black Lotus wins, followed by Raikkonen, Laxia, Quaid, Kligro, Roman, Hungry Burger, Sevens, Snotye, and me. What did he think they were, Blade? Did he think they were, like, Nazis? Because I suppose that's partially correct. Some of them probably are also neo-Nazis. Nope, I didn't say that, Gary. That's a Blade quote. Black Lotus, that is your second one in here. I started him talking about Hitler being good US president. Jesus. Second one for Lotus. Do we like that map, yes or no? Not a smart winner group, so imagine that. There are wedge sandals, got you. It caused a massive blister in that skin. I think that don't sound fun. RSS, thank you, Paul. A good point, shouldn't. Okay. 5-0 on that. Everybody survived. Black Lotus for some season up next. Unable to retrieve the map, Small Serious Racing will be removed from the Grand Prix list. Oof. Very fast map. I guess it wasn't there serious. Shani, thank you for the 50 bits. I appreciate it. Hey, you will likely end up winning the bits board for this month. Sell the juice of that pretzel. That's good. Liquid left. Record is 5 seconds. Ah! No, it is called Very Fast Map. Alright, bet. This won't take long at all. Kevin Jenner, stay away, I appreciate it. Hope your foot feels better. 33, and if you're not in, you have 30 seconds. Wichita Highlands, hope you're doing alright. Okay, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Still wins. That is 351 for Stale. Only 11 behind me now. Do we like yes or no? Keeping it clean last episode and getting infected, that's smart. Vote no too long. And it's a very fast map. Okay. 4-3 on that. Make it 4-4. Everybody survived, because how the fuck would you die? Stale 8 on the season. Last normal race is... Time Down Conundrum. This is Scaro's countdown map. Close to that countdown coffee mug, Gary. Or what was it, a teapot? It's, I think it's 15, but teens, you told me you did not know when his birthday was. See, all it took was me telling you to win more. It's win more for him. You in season, on a game of Street Countdown? What's Street Countdown? It's like regular Countdown, except we play in the street. Alright. 35 alive. Record is 126 if you're not in your 30 seconds. It can get quite cold. bring Countdown Switch, bro, bet. He's wear an undercoat? Oh. Well, in that case, you should be fine. Sounds like a disaster, but I'm not gonna lie. Everybody trying to bully their way through. Looks like Shub's in lead. Oh! Yeah, I think Shub's gonna get the countdown. Got one on mobile? Yeah, but it's a little different. Why would there be a COD exclusive on a fucking Nintendo console? I mean, like mobile games or not, there's a lot of money in them, which is why that's a thing. Shub's patiently waiting for her door to open. There we go. Shub's gonna beat Liam? Nope, Liam won. Followed by Shinny. And there's Shub's. We have something I know, it's from the show Countdown. It's the theme. Sevens, Steven, Wisebot, Hulkenberg, Kligro, Taserface, and Sean. Liam, 268 for you. That's not a definite win. I haven't died, I'm alright. Praise Jesus. To be fair, I don't think anybody died. Nope. Alright, do we like yes or no? Alright, Logan, I'll see you. You have a good night, buddy. We have 5060 on that. Alright. Everybody survived. Liam, first win of the season. Wow. Took you six races, but you got there eventually. Let's see. Yeah, same Jenny. Third place. Black Lotus, second place. Liam, winner is Dave. Won by 2 points there. The wins went Taserface, Liam, Black Lotus, Cold Steel, Yoshi, Donkey, and Stale. Is what? 47 people were in that GP, 47 different accounts, I should say. Let's see who's going to win the Royale. Now everyone will remember the name. Taserface. Alan, hope you're doing good. That's interesting. Who here has ever seen 15 Stories High? People have been telling me about it a lot. After the IT Crowd episode, like. first episode's on YouTube, which is interesting because it's BBC. Yeah, it's Benedict Wong and Sean Locke. All right, Jenny, thank you again. You have a good night. Might be something to look into. Oh, actually, I have the episode already in my drive folder. Alright, so, 38 in for Royale. If you've never played a Royale, it's pretty damn simple. We're all going to fight each other. Last marble standing wins. Once the race starts, you can put exclamation mark target and add somebody in chat who you want to target. So, exclamation mark target, and then that space, and then add somebody. You can change your target at any point during the game, up until when you die. Good night, Shinny. You also don't have to manually target. It's just an option. If you don't, it will target somebody for you. But, if you're not in a race, Katie, how are you doing? You have 30 seconds. Once the clock that's currently at 28 gets to zero and it says go on the screen, that's when you can target. Backstreet Boys, thank you for the follow. If you try to target before the timer ends, then it will not work. So wait until everyone's officially going, then you can target. Dixon, hope you're doing good. Good, how was you? Pretty good. Backstreet Boys, thank you for the follow, or for the host and the follow. 40 in. If you'd like to target, you can do so now. Ah, I see. So you have chosen death. Kenny just killed Kligro. And we've begun. At least Shub wasn't the first one to die. Borgen kills Kenny, Lotus kills Wisebot, Ryan kills Hulkenberg, Quaid kills Alan, Yoshi kills Liam. Quaid kills Andreas, hope you're doing good by the way. Donkey kills Borgen, Katie gets a double kill on Hana and me, Provincio gets Lewis Hamilton. Roman kills Super Cub, Gary kills Shubes. It's a lot longer than you usually survive, Shubes. You didn't make it out of the first minute, but you made it a while. Fuka kills Quaid. Almost half dead already. Well, no, I should know. Not quite half. Half 40 is 20. Now about. Donkey kills Lotus. Yoshi kills Fuka. Steven kills Katie. Nightbot kills Cyber Switch. Dixon kills Provincial. Donkey kills Dixon. Roman kills Taserface. Now we're over half dead. Steven kills Nightbot, Cold Steel kills Donkey, Steven kills Ralph, Hungry Burger kills Steven. Down to 15. Gary kills Luxembourg, down to 14. Gary double kill, gets Hungry Burger as well. Roman kills Scaro, down to 12. Sevens kills James, 11. Never power up dropping. Sean kills Stale, and now we're in top 10. It is speed as Sean kills Laxian, we're down to 9. Blade kills Ram. Gary kills Sevens, Cold Steel kills Snotye, down to 6. It's Yoshi, Roman, Blade, Cold Steel, Sean, and Gary. Blade has full health somehow. It's Blade with the clear health advantage, Cold Steel kills Gary, we're down to 5. Yoshi has close to full health, though. Cold Steel kills Sean, down to 4. Never power up dropping with 4 left. It's way over here, though. Oh, it's not going to be a good spawn. It's health, but it's on top of that thing. That's brutal. They don't see it regardless, but even if they do, they're not going to be able to get it. Brutal spawn there. Roman just took a chunk out of Blade's health. Still four left. They see the power up, but I think they realize they don't really have a shot at it. He's gonna despawn in a couple seconds. Well, no, Yoshi. Nope, too late. Yoshi thought about making a run at it. This will be a lot more doable right here. It is health again. They should get this one. They don't see it, though. Another power-up drops. It's kind of gone stagnant now. That one is speed. They've noticed the power-ups.
Speed.
The health despawned. Roman got the speed, though. Another power-up dropping. Roman in the air. Oh, went for big smash and missed. Laser. Cold steel right by the laser. Just missed it. Trying to circle back. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, everyone else is here too, though.
Laser.
Oh, cold steel got the laser. Surely somebody's got to go here. It's been almost 2 minutes since somebody's died. Over 2 minutes at this point. Never power up. Blade kills Roman. Yoshi kills Cold Steel instead of Blade and Yoshi. As a power up drops. They're going to collide now. They both go up. Oh, Yoshi hits him in midair. There's a laser over there. They don't see it, though. Now they see it. Yoshi has a better angle. Missed. Blade misses as well.
Laser.
Yoshi gets it, goes for the smash finish, and just misses. Oh, but Blade comes back on him. .294 for Blade in here. At Royale looked like it was going to be over quick, but it ended up taking a little bit. Cold Steel and Gary had the most eliminations with 4. Roman, Donkey, Yoshi, Steven, and Blade had 3. Yeah, I said it right. Sean, Quaid, and Katie had 2 individual eliminations with 7s. Ryan, Dixon, Hungry Burger, Lotus, Provincial, Borgen, Nightbot, Fuka, and Kenny. Carol's not here. She could be lurking, but she's not, like, active. Blade wins. You're 3rd on the season. Didn't quite get coins. We will... What's tomorrow? Thursday? Yeah, we will tomorrow then. 97-16. Is that good enough to get me on the streamer board? Yes, 83rd. As far as our local board goes, we've done 175 races this season. Here is the top 10. 10th is Shubes, 9th is me, 8th Lewis Hamilton, 7th is Kenny, 6th is Snotye, 5th is Sevens, 4th is Quaid, 3rd is Stale, 2nd is Wisebot, and Roman still leads. Wisebot has the most wins in the season now with 9. Quaid's been eliminated the most times, and 5 accounts have only missed 1 race. That's Wisebot, me, Stale, Kenny, and Nightbot. Alright. So, we are going to switch to Jackbox now. We are playing Gespionage and Enough About You, Fibbage, today. If you would like to play Jackbox, go to jackbox.tv. The link is right there. It will take you to this website. To play, I'm going to be putting a code in chat, and you have to put said code in right here and then press play. You also have to make sure your Twitch account is connected to the game. How you do that is right above the code, see these free lines. click on them, and it'll give you the option to connect your account right here. Again, we are playing Gaspionage in normal Fibbage, or Enough About You Fibbage, I'm sorry. If you're more interested in Enough About You Fibbage, maybe sit out Gaspionage, because I make people who play the first game wait to play the second. Okay, buddy.
Hey, did we ever get those results about whether cult members like chunky or smooth peanut butter?
No, all of our field agents keep getting discovered.
Alright, if you want to play Gaspionage, here's the code. Sean. Quaid.
High five!
Cahabel, hope you're doing good, by the way.
I hear you.
Data collection. No, we don't have Prince Albert.
That makes four.
No, it's you.
Hey, you guys going to lunch soon?
Yeah.
Gary just left.
I can't remember his name.
And
I haven't met him yet.
Valkyra's not here.
Something like Chris.
Craig, Kyle, Crinkle,
Kevin, Comfy, Quicksilver, Condoleezza, Punk.
Shubes joins.
Breathe it in.
I'm gonna set a timer for 2 minutes. If we don't get three more in 2 minutes, then we will just start with what we have.
But sort of mutter it so he thinks you said his name.
Sure. And if it's wrong, I'll just tell him Brian said that was his name.
Right.
Hey, Chris Dimonen.
I hate you guys.
Let's see.
Hey, Tina, you got any interesting results from tapping into those cell phone cameras?
Oh, yeah. 50% of the people were taking selfies, 60% of which were in front of a bathroom mirror. 40% of those were scantily clad, gorgeous females. 100% of which reminded me that I need to up my personal grooming game.
Nice.
Yeah.
Sparks makes it six.
Yeah, but we have
how you doing, buddy?
Nostril trackers. One aggressive nose pick, and it's out of place.
Good point.
No, they're announcing a new game. Somebody told me. They're announcing a new game. Is it this Thursday? Or is it this Friday? There's two more games to be announced in Party Pack 8. So, we don't know what the
all
last
agents,
two are.
Please don't give Agent 13 doggy treats without making
not
him
bad,
roll
got you.
Over or speak. You'll spoil him.
Tomorrow, okay. 30 more seconds left in this timer. If all we have is six, after 25 seconds, then we'll start with six.
Hi, you've reached the voicemail of General Office Building. Our office is currently closed because, again, we are just a typical office business. If you know your party's extension, enter it now and then explain to us how you got that intel. We only need to know for regular office reasons. Nothing else. Please leave a message at the
yes, this is a human office. Alright. So, me, Sean, Quaid, Cahabel, Shubes, and Sparks. Let's do it.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, very true, Shubes.
Here at the government, we are constantly watching everything. Like when you put an empty milk jug back into the fridge because throwing it away seemed like too much effort. It all gets stored in catalog for government use, but here we use it to play Gaspionage! Off we go! First up...
I hear you.
I'll bet our database has some juicy data for this.
Cahabel, you're up first. You get asking for directions. 11 a.m. Central Time, so 9 a.m. my time.
What percentage of guys have been lost for more than an hour before asking for directions?
What percentage of guys have been lost for more than an hour before asking for directions?
You're almost out of time.
Uh-oh. Oh, there we go.
We have an answer. 32%.
I think that's a decent guess.
Everyone else, now it's your turn. Do you think the correct answer is higher or lower? If you think the guess is off by 15% or more, you can get double points by picking much higher or much lower.
I'll say tiny higher.
Oh, breathe it in. High five. Most people said lower. And Surveil says...
Ooh, damn it.
1%. Can't do much better than that.
Great guess.
All right, who said lower? Here's some points.
Oh, good start for Colorado.
Who's next?
Shoop.
Breathe it in. I'm going to search for...
Rick Rowland.
What percentage of people have Rickrolled someone?
Hell yeah, brother. I Rickrolled like 3,000 people, a couple fucking...
69%. Okay, April Fool's higher or lower. Ago.
I hear you.
Only ever been to Rickroll E?
High five. Only one of you thinks it's higher. Okay, let's see the right answer.
Did it cash in? Nice. Oh.
63%. And before you run out and form a Rick Astley tribute band called Rickrolled, just know there are already 27 of them.
Oh, I bet. Well, everybody has points except for me now. Good guess, you.
Let's see who got it right. Nice job. I've got some points for you.
Oh, you still in cap. That tiny head is like 90% okay, better, yeah. I'm telling you. It's the ceiling, brother. That's pretty legendary.
Sorry,
but
I was testing
tongues.
My own tongue. What percentage of people can curl their tongues?
What percentage of people can curl their tongues? I can't.
No. 60%. What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
60%. Lower.
Breathe it in. Lower. Okay, let's see the right answer.
Damn it!
78%! That's what we call in the ballpark. Who got it right? Smart.
I think I have Shoops, yeah. Just stayed 69, yeah.
Next up.
Alright, surely I'm gonna get points now.
Alright, buckle in. I've got one for you.
Crowdfunding.
What percentage of people have donated to crowdfunding projects?
What percentage of people have donated to crowdfunding projects? Sex number. Don't let me down.
69%. Everyone else, higher or lower?
I hear you.
High five.
We got some lowers, we got a higher.
Breathe it in.
Lower. Lower.
Just one of you is saying higher. And Surveil says...
Oh, 70%. Let's go.
Only 1% off. That's how you guess Bionage.
Well, needed that. That gets me back into it.
Let's see who got it right.
I knew sex number wouldn't let me down.
You get points.
Kaha Bell expands their lead as well.
Okay, who's up next? High five. All right, Surveillance Pro, what do you have for this?
Utensils.
What percentage of people are really just terrible at using chopsticks?
Yeah. My sister can do it, but I can't. be fair, though, I've never quite made the effort to get better at human chopsticks. In the effort of fairness.
Time's a-wastin'. 58%. Everyone pick, higher or lower.
I hear you.
Foolish.
Breathe it in.
People are thinking it's lower. Okay, right answer is...
Oh, that's bullshit.
Sorry, I'm watching a chopstick montage that's gone viral at the agency. It's never not funny.
I'ma call bullshit on that.
Who got it right? Nice job. I've got some points for you. As for you,
I have not gotten a question right. I got a good percentage, but I have not gotten any question right.
Who's next?
Sean's my last chance.
Let's see, what would be good? How about this?
Pop top tabs.
When consuming a canned beverage, what percentage of people usually fiddle with the little pop top thingy from the top of the can, but don't remove it?
Okay, what percent of people usually when drinking a canned beverage fiddle with the little pop top thing, but don't remove it? Yes, I sometimes remove it on accident.
66%. Everyone else, higher or lower?
I'm gonna say higher, fuck it.
High five!
Gotcha, Sparks.
Breathe it in!
I hear you.
Everyone thinks it's higher. Now let's get to the right answer.
Bullshit!
This proves the theory that if you play with something long enough, it falls off. No.
I call McLives. Cobb's lead.
Uh-oh, final round time. Through sophisticated population profiling, we found the most popular answers to this question. Which musician or music group delivered the best Super Bowl halftime performance?
What was the best Super Bowl halftime performance? Prince, Aerosmith, Michael Jackson, Beyonce, The Who, Katy Perry, Justin Timberlake, Janet Jackson, Bruno Mars.
Ready, go!
Prince, definitely. Prince was the best one. Prince, Beyonce, and The Who.
Don't forget to use all three of them. Okay, let's see what you picked.
Who have done Super Bowl? Yeah, like in 2014,
and
I think.
The most popular answers.
Aw, haters. I knew Prince would be number one.
Let's see who's the head honcho. High five.
Winner is Cabo. That is
wow,
your first
you
Gaspionage
like
win. Second day in a row we've had somebody win Gaspionage for the first time. When was it that they did it? Oh, was it 2010? Or was it 2011? That they did it. Might have been earlier than I thought it was. It was 2010 in Super Bowl. Yeah, they did Pinball Wizard, Baba O'Reilly, Who Are You, See Me, Feel Me, and Won't Get Fooled Again. Internet's better. Welcome back, Jabba. It was picks. Ah, let's see. That's funny. That's a lot of awards there, Jesus. Alright. We are going to go to Enough About You Fibbage now. Which means we're going to Party Pack 4. This is practicing. Practically. Rob was talking about that earlier, Sean. Guess it's still going on. Luke, how are you doing, buddy? Stream going pretty good. All right, if you just played Gaspionage, please wait 10 seconds. If you didn't, here's the code. Ego. Got Blade, Gary, Katie, Scaro, Steve. Steve, how are you doing? I need two more. If you played Gaspionage, you can join. Anybody? Sean. And quit. There we go. If you want to join the audience, the code is EGAL. E-G-A-L. Thank you for changing that command, Blade. It is me, Blade, Gary, Katie, Scaro, Steve, Sean, Quaid. The code should be in the top left-hand corner during the game, or you can put exclamation mark code if you want to join the audience. Really, Quaid? Well. Alright, we'll see how it goes then. Same well. Going into this, Dearden has the most Enough About You wins with 13. I have 10.
Welcome to Enough About You.
Katie has 7.
The only game where you are the star, except for most games. Hey, 8 players. There's gonna be so much text on the screen. And anybody watching can join the audience anytime.
Code is EGAL. EGAL.
And pick decoy lies to fool the players. Let's hit it. Alright, listen up. You're gonna see a question about yourself on your device. Just answer as honestly as possible. Then you'll get your chance to make up lies about the other players. You get 500 points for everyone
to
fool
with
your lies, 1,000 for finding the truth, and when the question's about you.
That's why whenever I masturbate, I always stare directly into the camera. Just so they know that I know.
I am.
It's a power play.
Submit your honest answer.
Alright, answer the prompt on your device honestly. Yeah, looks like it look. Which song do you want? Two of you left Smitla or Smitrus? One of you?
If this player could replace any body part with a robotic version, they'd pick blank.
If Katie could replace any body part with a robotic version, down. They'd pick what? Kevin, well submitted.
Okay, seek the truth.
Alright, if Katie could replace any bar with a body part for a robotic version, they'd pick my heart, hands, left knee, my arm, eyes, legs, left pinky, legs for running fast.
Okay, let's take a look.
Left pinky. Steve put Dozerla. Eyes. Me and Sean put audience line. Dang you, one person in the audience. Hands. Gary put my lie. My arm. Quaid put Scarrow's lie. My heart. Correct.
Let's see how this strikes you. A weird smell that this player loves is
blood. A weird smell that Scarl loves is what? You know what I was reading too, Luke, about the Mandy call-up? It's apparently it's a trade. Apparently they're moving Aaliyah to Raw, which is why she turned on Robert Stone. One of you left the middle eye? My voice just went. Oh god. There we go. For Robbie and alright.
Okay, which one is the truth?
Alright, a weird smell that Scarl loves. Boot polish, cut grass, petrol, gas, toast, Dietrol disinfectant, sweat, petrol, poop. How is toast a weird smell?
See how things shook out.
This poopy getting banned, sorry. Petrol. Play butt. Steve's lie. Boot polish. Katie put. Quaid's lie. The disinfectant. Gotti. Well, that's gonna put Scar away in the lead. Holy shit.
Listen up. The first alcoholic drink this player ever tried was...
Ghostly, hope you're doing good.
All right, type in your lies.
The first alcoholic drink Blade ever tried was... What? Two of you left submit lives.
Hey, I'm serious about that timer. Finish quick.
One of you still.
Okay, here you go. Find the truth.
First alcoholic drink Blade tried was Smirnoff Vodka, Bud Light, Smirnoff Ice, Rubbing Alcohol, Strawberry Moonshine, Tequila, Coors Banquet, or Coors Light.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
Strawberry Moonshine, Steve put. Audience lie. Rubbing alcohol, Sean put. Scarrow's lie. Bud Light. Gary put. Steve's lie.
And bit of a pointless also... trade.
Yeah, a little bit. And Quaid's lie.
Jinx!
Coors Light. Nice. I'll put Blade in a second.
Try this one. The first big concert this player ever went to was...
First big concert Steve ever went to... was what? Are you the lone audience member, Shoops? Yeah, nice.
Okay, take a look and find the.
Alright, first big concert Steve ever went to was Paul McCartney, Spice Girls, E17, Glastonbury, I guess, Got Talent Live, Foo Fighters, never been to one. I've never been to a concert, Rage Against the Machine.
Did people pick?
E17, Sean put. Scaro's lie. I've never been to a concert, Blade and Scaro put. Katie's lie. Never been to one, Katie and Quaid put. Blade's lie. Got Talent Live, Gary put. Sean's lie. Spice Girls, come on, baby! Ah, Gary's luck.
Well, so much for that one.
Yeah, exactly, Luke. Unless they just throw Aaliyah together with Dana. Poor Dana. Sneer me, stalker.
Let's see what we got. This player spends too much money on... blank.
Sean
write your lies
spends
now.
Too much money on a what? Something people are gonna say.
Okay,
Sean spends too much money on FIFA points, Steam games, coffee, OnlyFans, Pokemon cards, Twitch subs, food. I'm too scared to waste money, so I never spend. Coffee is definitely me, if I had this question. Imagine, but
all right, who picked what?
FIFA points. That was my backup answer. It was Gary's lie. Steam games. That was my actual answer. Quaid's lie. Damn it.
Nice lie.
Twitch subs. Gary put. Quaid's lie.
And it was also...
And Scaro's lie. Is it just a saving money one?
Great minds.
Food! Got Steve.
And you
Dang
all
it.
Missed it.
Scaro still leads. Scaro and Blade are just murdering us. Quaid goes to third, though.
Okay, focus up. The last dream this player can remember involved blank.
The last dream that I can remember involved what? He's too young for the shape shorter. He just hits me to pieces and yeets the triangle. That's pretty funny. Two of you left me alive.
Hurry up and finish before time runs out.
Alright. The last dream that I can remember involved seeing Blade in the store, Luigi, baseball, sprinting through a mall, a hotel room in Orlando, Godzilla, the Los Angeles Lakers smacking Blade with my Pikachu piggy bank, Gary winning Fall Guys. Fuck you, Godzilla. Not fuck you, Triangle. And we lost a minute.
All right, let's see what you guys picked.
Godzilla. Gary Putt. Dream about the broad. Steve Fly. Sprinting through a mall. Sean's lie. Good lie, Sean.
That was a good lie.
Bases ball. Quaid's lie. Good lie, Quaid. Smacking Blade with my Pikachu piggy bank. Blade's lie. A hotel room in Orlando. It was a good dream. It was a good dream. Anyway. Where does that put us? Any change? Yeah, I go to fourth. Explain? No. No, I don't think I will.
Alright, here it is. The actor this player thinks should portray them in the movie about their life.
Okay. The actor Quaid thinks should betray them in a movie about their life. Fill in the blanks, and it's probably worse.
Alright, find the truth.
Okay, the actor Quaid thinks should betray them in a movie about their life. Steve Buscemi, Owen Wilson, Michael Caine, George Clooney, Sean Locke, Nicolas Cage, Quentin Tarantino, Jack Quaid, Kevin James.
This part.
Alright, Kevin James. Good lie, Steve.
Great lie there.
Owen Wilson. Wow. Good lie, Blood. Steve Buscemi. Sean's lie. Wow. Michael Caine. Steve Foot. Gary's lie. Sean Locke. Scarrow put. My lie. Nicolas Cage. Nice. I'd see that movie. Steve moves to Adelaide. Not the bee.
And the question is...
Very true,
this player will never understand people who blank.
Gary will never understand people who
Hey, I'm serious about that timer. Finish quick.
We all good? Okay, now we are. Gary will never understand people
okay,
who can't make a cup of tea, spend all day on Facebook, sing It's Coming Home, give out apples on Halloween, same, support Celtic, play Fall Guys, laugh at others who play Fall Guys, litter, follow Blade.
What did everyone pick?
Spend all day on Facebook. Sean's life. Give out apples on Halloween. Blade put audience lie. Support Celtic. Oh!
Good line there, well fibbed.
Got him. Sing It's Coming Home. Scarl's lie.
Believe it or not.
Damn. Steve got us hard. What's that gonna do for Steve? Then move him up to fourth. Can't cut. Alright, final round.
This is the final round. Everybody submits one truth about themselves and one lie. Whatever comes to mind. Dig deep,
right.
Because you get points for any player you fool with your lie, and for spotting other players' truths. Go!
Submit one truth and one lie about yourself. One of you left submit a lie. You have a lot of time though, or one of you left submit a truth and a lie. Good night, Sparks.
Tick tock, remember you need one truth and one lie before time runs out. Okay, spot the truth.
Alright, what statement about Steve is true? I caught two fish today. I caught zero fish today. Did Steve have a successful day of fishing? Yes, he did. Only two of us believed in you, Steve.
Spot the truth.
What about Quaid is true? I have a cat called Minnie. I have a cat called Mickey. Son of a... bitch. Which deranged mouse did Quaid name his cat after? What about Katie is true? I had a strawberry sundae today, I had a cherry sundae today. Son of a bitch. Who the fuck gets a cherry sundae? Katie does. Should have been Charles Entertainment Cheese, I agree. What about me is true? My tree outside now has flowers on it. My tree outside has no flowers. Fuck the flowers. Welcome back, Shinny. Yeah, motherfuckers rebelling. It's like, fuck you. You want to cut me? I'm going to grow flowers. It's never even grown flowers before. It's never done that. We've been here like 4 years. I'm concerned. What about Scaro is true? First popped up on day 29, second streak. First popped up on day 16, second streak. First off, how the fuck do you remember this? Second off, how do you expect me to? I don't understand. Dang it! Flowers on a tree? Yeah!
Okay, which one?
What about Blade is true? I've been mod for almost 4 years, I've been mod for almost 5 years. Well, I know. And if it's the other one, then you're a motherfucking liar. You are a liar! It's been since 2017, brother. What you playing? Fibbage. What about Gary? It's true. I like cake. I love my brick. Put the wrong one. You are a fucking liar. Dang it! Rick, fuck off. What statement about Sean is true? I'm moving to America next year. I'm moving to Scotland next year. So will Sean get shot next year, or will Sean get more angry? What part of America? Winner is Scaro. You calling us angry? Do you want to take that outside? I rest my case. Tennessee, really? You got family there or something? Scaro, that's your fourth enough about you, Win. Fiance? Oh, okay. My parents used to live there. That's where they met, actually. It was in Nashville. I have family there as well. Beautiful state. Knoxville? Oh, okay, gotcha. Okay, who wants to play Fall Guys? Gary wants to play. Who else? Jack Whispers, let me see. Quaid. Oh, it's Knower. Oh, I think I might have seen this. I know about Knower. I know her of Knower. Becca. They are something, yeah.
The government knows when you masturbate. The government knows when you masturbate. The government knows when you feel alone and it's getting late and you're sitting at home, looking straight through your webcam, looking at you as Uncle Sam. Look him in the eyes with your balls in your hand and stick it to the f***ing bed. Stare at the screen when you unpack, the government is staring back. This is how they know you best, with a dick in your right and a mouse in your left. No more interest in the Middle East, so they look at you while you touch your meat. In the middle of a truce, they put the equipment to the use. Why you think you pay the tax for drones and spies, computer hacks? Tax has gone through the roof. At least it's put to good use. The government knows. The government knows.
What's the valley? Good timing.
When you masturbate. The government knows when you're whacking it. The government knows when you feel alone and it's getting late and you're sitting at home. They fill the sky full of drones to check on you and your bone. Size don't matter to the CIA. They can see your dick from outer space.
why this exists? Yes. Space pants.
The government knows when you masturbate. The government knows when you masturbate. The government knows when you feel alone and it's getting late and you're sitting at home looking straight through your webcam. Looking at you as Uncle Sam. Look him in the eyes with your balls in your hand and stick it to the man. In the zone, weird look on your face. This is how you're stored in their database. They're all
you're welcome, Steven.
They're all no wimp. The only dick they haven't seen is Edward Snowden's.
Yeah, this is pretty much nowhere in a nutshell. Bet you. How long did it go on for? Oh. Why ends that? Okay. So Gary and Quaid said they... Oh, you just came back now, bud? Gary and Quaid said they wanted to play Fall Guys. If anyone else does, let me know. It really was, Ellie. How are you doing? Yeah, why? Oh, no reason. Other than the government knows when you masturbate. Again, no. Getting short hours, maybe class. Can't remember your password. Oh, gotcha. Okay, well, just Quaid and Garrett, I guess. Coming soon. You'll be on later? Come. Alright. So, Gary is the unicorn, Quaid is Boulder Man, and I'm Shark. Of course, it's gonna work, bet. Well, actually, that makes sense, Gary, because I mean, unicorns are about as real as your chance of victory. Got him. Cousin Nico, let's go bowling. I think he has work belt on your top. Oh, yes, yes, of course, yeah. That too, yeah. That's what I meant. had more hair on my head than Dave. Got him. That was unicorny joke, oof. Fake bend over bowling. Real fan. Can't believe true. It's the bright side. Oh, good start. Big fan. It's everyone's favorite. By law, Joe, eventually win, you'll always be bald. Yeah, that's a fair point. He's out safe from big fans, yeah. Oh my god. Got him there. Fucking nothing, Blit. Ugh, get up! Ow! That reminds me of something Winston Churchill once said. That's my favorite Churchill quote. I will eventually win. But you, Mr. Gorbachev, will always be bald. No, wait, maybe that was Ronald Reagan. Yeah, that was Reagan. Fuck you, homie. I didn't even see what my fangs are. Alright, Jimbo. Oh, they called it. 36. Extra strong, man. Might not have, but I've got the power of anime and God on my side. Yeah, he doesn't have half, but he does have God and anime. You told him. I'm not as good as I once was, but I'm as good now as I ever was. Okay. There are axes in the zero gravity part. It's the only thing abnormal, though. 20 will make it out. Dang it, fuck you guys. I'm gonna forge my own path. Oh, this poor guy. I literally just laughed at that guy. Poor Among Us, man. Holy shit! What the hell happened there? Get fucking bodied. Nice! We killed that. Oh shit. Go, Gary. Oh, what? Okay. Cool. Killed that. He's got the hacks, yeah. Alright, 20. You're glitching like mad. Yeah, I could see. Hoverboard. Decent chance we'll get a final if we survive this. Well, actually, it depends on if it's an even number or an odd number. Alright, issue. Alright, buddy, I'll see you. Should be on like an ever hour. Oh, what's the finish? It's not what I wanted. Soda can fight. Damn, somebody just lost the Big Shots minigame. What knocked you off, Gary? Didn't jump right. Oh, gotcha. Okay, like, oh, even teams or even number. Damn. Man, nobody can put Lowell. Gary put Lyle. Allie put Lee. Oh. Oh, crap. That's gotta be good. Which Daft Punk song is this? Lose Yourself to Dance. Huh? That was the far one. Damn, I lost. Oh, I made it. It's too hot. Yeah, it's pretty hot where I'm at, too. I'm out, damn. I got lucky. And they're still gonna make me play Button Push, aren't they? This is number one bullshit. Oh, okay. You hit off right at the end down. Rolling them both at the same time, brother. No, it's a bad idea. Alright, who's a grabber? Not seeing any yet. Oh, now I see one. The banana. Okay, banana's a grabber. I will try to keep that in mind. Just stop the dance. Oh, that guy hit me. He didn't do it intentionally, though. GG. I can live with that. If he grabbed me, I would have been pissed, but I just knocked into him, so I can live with that. Oh, it was just jumped 10 times. Okay, well, that was easy. How far am I off of Pity Crown? Not far. Okay. So, Allie wanted to play. Gary, are you done or do you still want to play? Because if you still want to play, you can rejoin. Okay, I just invited you then. Okay, cool. Allie is the witch, I'm the shark. Fucking Quaid is bowling man, and Gary is the unicorn.
One more time.
Shark? Oh no. I know, Gary. I know. Time to run. It's the ball finish, thank God. The big spike obstacle with the fan is the worst finish you can get on this. Oof. Oof. Oh, come on. What would you call those, them big spike obstacles? Is there like an actual name for them? Cause I can't think of it. I wonder what the game calls them. Called them pain my ass? Yeah, that's fair enough. Oh, come on. There we go. All right, we all made it. Oh, what? He hit the thing, though. He hit the edge. I saw it. He took a header on it. I should have counted.
Bring
All right, 41. Seesaw. I'm not a big fan of Seesaw. Yeehaw, no. No yeehaw for Seesaw. Oh, penis. Only 5 minutes and all goes down. What all goes down? A Seesaw? Seesaw does go down. Goes up and down. Up and down. I think the end's best. I guess we'll find out. Wait. No, 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 no. Well, what do you want me to do? Ree! Welcome back, Yoshi. Call a group of disorganized cats a catastrophe. Gary's message deleted. Oh, that was a long time ago. Alright, but who made it? Allie made it. And Gary made it. Just missed out, Rip. Might be Slime Scraper now. Caught in 2021, Omega Lol. Oh, nope, Freeze Peak. Was a pet mod, I didn't think he was actually allowed to make mod decisions. Damn! Holy shit. You didn't have to go that hard, Shoes. You want some? Who are you, John Cena? That's Shoes, man, yeah. It's nice knowing you. Arg! Mop out again? Yeah. Oh. The pet, oh lord. More like putt, saving the zoo. Good eye, Ships. Go, Ellie. Oh. Oh, shit. Get up there. Oh, no. No, the shark. Ellie, that's the wrong way. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I don't know what just happened there. Gary make it? Yeah. Oh, you DC'd Rip. Here are the guy who invited Lifesavers. They say he made a mint. He sure did. What we got? Oh. Is it normal this time? Yee. Alright. You guys figure it out. I'll wait here for a second. Eagle's name, hope you're doing good, bud. Ow, that guy spawned on top of me. Nice. And we get a final. Alright. Good night, Pretzel Fairy. Should change your Twitch name to that. Cool. Alright. Probably gonna give us Hexagon, Fin Ice, Jump Showdown. Zero gravity. Man, final? Hell yeah, bro. Damn it. Fucked my shit up. Now I'm gonna have to go for a jump I'm not gonna make. Just kidding. Oh, Gary, you bitch. Fuck you. Hope you lose. Yeah, fuck you. Didn't need to hope for that, true. Didn't know you, uh-huh. Really, what wasn't the giveaway? The marker over my head? Hey, pity crown. Too excited to look. Alright, name re-invite Allie. Yeah. Anything good? No. You were close. I think that other guy though was still like way up there though. You should have jumped slower, though. You were running too fast. You should have just done the try-hard jump. And you maybe could have gotten it. I don't know, Allie. Let's see. Okay, when I had no chance. You should have done try-hard jump. You should practice that. Open. Thank you. Ow. I got shellacked. I might not make this. Oh, nope. Oh, I might. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Okay, we're good. Evan Fournier? Oh my god. Fournier? Is he still in the league? I remember him. What does he play for now? Is he on Portland? No, he's on the Celtics now. That's right, he got traded for Jeff Teague. Oh, Skyland second. Wow. That's a gift. Magic, yeah, he was a Magic for like 7 years, but they traded him in March to Boston. Yeah, you're probably on the old roster then. Two of us. There you go. Nice. We're gonna go that way. Nice. Nice. Oh. Nice. 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 And Mbamba combined 45 points. Holy shit. Push the button. Push the button. Push the button. There you go. Thank you so long, Quay. Damn. trying to get two more hugs off. You did a stupid three times and he's bitterly. Oh, what'd you do? Oh, come on. Good luck, boys. The bar fan. Oh, okay. Heh. Nobody will ever get me here. That's not gonna hit me. Shit. Ah. Oh. Teams, but not a final. Who made it? You guys both made it? Nice. Oy. Oh, come on! Lives is back on the menu. I hope it's 11 or 9, so we don't have to... Okay, it's 9. Cool. So we make this, we get a final. And it's this shit again. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh, that counted! That counted! They counted that. You playing more games today? Yeah, you enjoy this game? Oh. Go. You heard about Kawhi? Yeah, so they were just lying the whole time then. He was never gonna come back, Captain. He had a partially torn ACL. They were lying the whole time. Even if they had beaten Phoenix, he wasn't gonna come back. He wasn't gonna play on a partially torn ACL. Now he's gonna miss the whole next season. And he's gonna get a max contract anyway. He's gonna pull KD. Maybe, Captain. I don't know. Yeah, it's all good. I didn't think I made it, but it nudged me in. Oh, got him. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. I don't know why I did that. Oh, no! It fucking went too early. Damn it. Bad, Kevin. Why do you go straight down the lowest level? To try to take out the bottom so that by the time people get down there, there's nothing for them to stand on and they just fall through. Okay. Gonna invite Katie for this one. Who just left? Gary, you don't have to leave. Oh, you're done? Okay. Allie, if you want to rejoin them. Get your hugs and pity crown. Nice. This next game might be the last one, depending on how long it goes. No, PG re-signed, Kevin. He signed an extension. Okay. Katie's the Among Us. How are you doing, by the way, Steve? Yeah, he signed a 4-year extension back in December. Something in my head. Dead year. But Kawhi is not resigned, so Kawhi can opt out. Poor PG, bro. Yeah, imagine if Kawhi leaves. Because, like, we shit on Paul, but, like, Paul's good, but, like, I don't think. Paul's just, like, he's not a number one, you know? Like, they're not gonna win a championship with just him. They need Kawhi. Roll on. The Pacers season again, and even with the Pacers, he wasn't enough to beat Miami. I think he is a superstar and he's a great player, but like he's better as a number two. I don't think you're gonna win a title with him as a number one. That could always change if he improves, you know. People said that for years about Chris Paul. Look what he's doing right now. But, like, yeah, I just don't see it. I can't move. These idiots are stuck in the wall. Damn it! Okay, I think I've got it this time. Fuck! Happening. Oh my god, no, there's no way, there's no way! There's no way. Bruh. Get up. Okay. Well, that was eventful. At least we made it. I swear somebody rang the doorbell twice. Maybe I'm crazy. Is that crazy? Maybe. All right, if it's a spinner, remember to stand on the edges. Was it something I said, something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried. But I guess that's why yep. They say every rose has its thorn. I don't know about that, Ellie. Just like every night has its dawn. Okay, cherry, great. God damn it! Gonna do it for me today. Wait about 4 hours. Follower count is 3965. Thank you to Backstreet Boys, RS, Luxembourg, Kayla for the follows. Thank you also to Shinny for the bits, and thank you those who hosted. Let me see who's live, and we'll raid somebody. Who is live? All right. What's he doing? Is he getting off, or...? He might be. Oh no, he's doing a Royale. Alright. Alright, Tony then. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. For those guys who don't know, I stream every single day. So, I'll be right back on here tomorrow. And yep, I'll see you then. Good night.